In Washington state, there's no such thing as a third-party bad faith action. What that means is it doesn't matter how unreasonably the other guy's insurance company treats you, you cannot sue the other insurance company directly.